Hey, thanks for watching this video, and that you want to use BotGhost. I'm going to explain to you in a few simple steps how you can create your own BotGhost bot. Let's start. Go to BotGhost.com, and there you will see this page. Click here on Discord Developer Portal. Now click on New Application in the top right corner. Enter a name for your application here. This is not yet your name for the bot. After you have entered your application name, click on Create. Now go to bot that you can find in the left menu. Click on Add Bot. Click on Yes, do it. Now scroll down and enable all the three privileged gateway intents. Make sure you don't forget this, otherwise you will get a lot of bot errors. Click on Save Changes after enabling the intents. Now you need to copy your bot token. Do not share this bot token with anyone. If someone gets their hands on your bot token, your server can be raided. Click on Copy to copy your bot token. Now go back to the BotGhost website. Paste your bot token in the bot token box. Shortcuts for this are Ctrl V for Windows users and Command V for Apple users. Then click on Create Bot and your bot has been created. If you have any questions, please join our Discord server for 24/7 support. Have fun with your custom BotGhost bot.